Hello, this is Herodov YouTube channel, and here is a Commodore Transformer, which has nothing to do with the movie Heroes Transformers. It's a Transformer part number 251053-11, BV830-810.01. It's transforming electricity voltage from 220 volts 50 hertz to 9 volts 1 ampere and 5 volts 1.5 amperes. It's pretty heavy product for its time, but it's very protected and it works nice. After so many years you see it so lots of moving and lots of life, but it works. Here is the connector for it. This one goes in the Commodore 64 machine, and take into account if your PCU power supply unit for your Commodore 64 is not good, you might have some loading issues, graphic issues, and so many troubles that having a good power supply is a must. Let me insert it in the machine. It's not very easy to find the right orientation. Okay, I think I know. This goes up. And let's switch the computer. It works. I can load with tape card. And it's not hot right now, but after long usage it's getting warmer and warmer. It has this black cable. Mine is using standard Shuko connection. And it's powering any of the Commodores I have here. Works for all of them. This bread bin, this Commodore 64 Model C, and also the Commodore 64 G, powering all of them. Let's test it on the G. Switch off. Insert. Same orientation here. I need also to insert the video cable just in case to see if it will work properly. And it works. Commodore 64. Pretty good transformer. Thank you, Commodore, for making such strong and robust product that works after so many years. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.